Welcome back to Neo 2. We have this path open to us, which seems like it's the direction we need to go, but we're not going to go this way yet. We're going to see if there's anything left up in this area. Clearly there is. That's a Rokurokubi. Speaking of assholes who cannot be burst countered. Attack I'm talking about, right there. Saw it. Oh, thanks for killing him. I didn't want to do it myself. A Yoki? Hi, Yoki. Like the most normal enemy here. Are you knocked out? See, you're giving away a little bit. Although, that was very strange. That's an obvious giveaway. Since when do revenants, like, pretend to be dead? Oh, it's you! Okay. I'm dead. Wow, I don't even know what fucking hit me. And now I'm sent all the way back. Cool! I love zero shortcuts. I love having to repeat everything I just did over and over again. How you like this fight, huh? Guess who has more untouched ammo? Go fuck yourself. Okay, can't even go out this way. That goes somewhere. Can I skip ahead a little bit? Odachi proficiency, cool. Let me get some more damage then. We'll go fists. This is a waste of time. Come on! very weird. That's a very weird guy. Oh, somehow. Not this. Please don't. Stop. Not even worth stealthing over there. It's just stealthing into a directly into a fight. Thanks for the slow. It's right above me. I wish I could just drop down right here. Instead, I gotta loop all the way the fuck around. Okay, sure, yeah. I'll just take a grapple attack for most of my health. That's what I signed up for, isn't it? Yamamba. This guy. Go fuck yourself. Give me your soul's worth. Yeah. Sickle Spear. Sickle Spear. That sounds interesting. Sickle Spear. I kind of want to see what that is. Oh, that's boring as shit. That's like a less interesting version of the Kuroka thing already. Alright. Alright, let's finally go this way. Shrine. Shrine. No shrine. Wonderful. Do it. Heal up. That didn't go well. Oh, hi, you're there. Delayed spawn. I love delayed spawn. I love the game, like, deliberately trying to catch me off guard. And present the challenge that's clearly not. Yeah. Juice, like, stop. I see, okay. So he straight up shoots like shock blades. That's cool. That guy's fucking insane. Thank you. Please don't fight me right now. Get up, please. I need you to distract the wolf. Heal up. What even was hitting you there? There we go. Oh, hi! Anenra! Sure, we'll just fight Anenra. Why not? I swear the enemy we just fought is harder than this guy. Did I get a special soul core from that guy? I hope I did. do. The boss you're throwing against me is less, like, less of a worry. Literal normal enemy. Yeah. See, they still haven't fixed this bug. If you, like, damage him, mid-respawn. Look at that, dude. Fucking destroyed. That was just a mini boss. Okay. Extended dodge invulnerability. That's not useful. Alright, got that, and that doesn't stack. Shrine's right there. This will go somewhere. Alright. Let's receive. Grace of Susanoo. Melee damage versus Scorched is pretty nice, but it's not the Grace I want. So let's find another green medicine case. Here we go. And we'll just do this once more. Brilliant. Alright, let's start by going this way. Oh, it goes down, does it? Goes a long way down. Oh, I see where we are. That's interesting. There's hypothetically a path up this way as well. Oh, hi. Don't mind me. See, I was behind him at that time. That's why I was getting burst that. If I'm, like, right in front of him when he does that, I can't burst that. Cool, free chest. Basically. Alright. There's no other purpose to being down here, as far as I can tell. Interesting. Excuse me? Okay. I kind of assume this would be locked. So is this our boss fight or what? This is the opposite direction from the giant toad fight. This is the giant toad fight area. Who are we fighting? Oh, wow. Okay. I was not expecting that. All right. Now I get to eat my words. You sure you like this fight? Let's see you fight him again. Did I knock you up in the air? I didn't know I could do that. I'll take it though. Get fucked. Oh yeah, I forgot you had that. spirit acted in. That was kind of weird. Heal up. No, okay. I guess I won't heal up. Okay, Tate Boshi, I guess. I'm not against that. Let's fight you. Wow. Almost lethal attack. Not doing great. Gotta go for the four-hit combo. Okay. I'm actually gonna set another Righteous Jasper here. Because, again, I do like this fight. Even though it's fucking slaughtering me right now. I'm sure as fuck not gonna do this for the other boss. Fuck that boss. This one I know I can beat. I knew I could beat her before I beat her. In the domain of a boss? What? This is in the domain of a boss, is it? Oh, okay. Go fucking figure on that one. Replace Gazuki fight? I guess I'll replace it with Gazuki. I'll put my Kozuki one back eventually. But it's probably been replaced by other spawns by now. But I'm way more powerful now, so people
will want my level assistance since I'm like level 400 or something.
Assistance I am. Like, I'm not noticing her being harder than she was before. I don't know if she's doing, like, more damage or anything. I can't really tell. I did have Stone of Penance off last time. So presumably she is doing more damage.
Yeah!
stop. Oh, oh, nice stomp. Nice stop timing. That was fantastic timing. Okay, well, I'm at least wanting to face her on the same turn, so. Yeah, we're gonna put that away. Fuck the stone pendants. No sound effects for that. Suzuki will rush under her. Whoa!
What is that?
Oh, did she do her grapple? That's insane shit, man. Seeing that third person. Actually, much better timing in order to buff up since she's got something else to focus on. So this is arguably a much more forgiving fight. I forgot she has that, where she does it not just as a recovery. I did try dodging that, but I was far enough away, I guess. Alright, this time, I'm actually gonna hit you. Yeah, there you go. Go fuck yourself. Tate Eboshi's Switch Glaive. Tate Eboshi's Switch Glaive. Does that have anything to do with Amrita? That would be interesting. Level wasn't too bad. The beginning part sucked. Yeah. Anima bonus unscathed Amrita? I guess it makes sense. Let's hold on to that. I'd like to see the Switch Glaive. Switch Glaive. Imbue corruption, faster movements, Amrita absorption. Cool. That's basically like the Kasha, right? That's basically Kasha's soul cores, you know. Just reminding myself. Oh, did I not get it in the rarity I wanted? Nightmare Bringer, Soul Core. Ongyoki, Stealth A. What? You turn invisible? You turn invisible. I get to re-enter the fight. That's something. Too bad stealth is like super half-baked. Suiki. Oh. That's kind of interesting. That's basically like the Anenra ability, except it's better. Or at least it looks better to me. Anima bonus saturated. Anima charge, yokai shift. Fuki. It's really just as fucking cannon shot. Wow. Okay. And then Kinky. Barehanded attack damage. And it does a giant elbow slam. I haven't looked at any of these. That's interesting. That seems to me to be more or less very similar to Gazuki, actually. Presuming it staggers, as it appears to do. But then again, I guess it staggers as much as any other attack that doesn't actually stagger. Anima bonus purification seems pretty fucking nice. Corruption accumulation is pretty fucking useless for me, though. She has increased attack Emerita absorption. So, where's Shuten Doji? Increased defense Emerita absorption. Nice. That build seems to be coming together. I mean, the armor set seems like it ought to be, if not the merchant armor, the Child of the Sun armor, whatever. Oh man, what's his name? Pardon me. I just got to take a moment to visit my hut real quick. I got to remodel and visit. No. I got to view illustrations of the character directory. Tokichiro, that's it. Tokichiro's different armor sets because they grant, like, Emerita bonuses and whatnot. Or bonuses on Emerita gain or what have you. So that seems plausible. That's something I'll look into. Probably fuck about offline and then maybe... Or, like, off-screen and then, you know, try playing online. Undying Light. Am I just fighting Kobo Daishi? You'd like to take this opportunity to partake in a friendly duel. So the guy who just followed me through the stage wants to duel me now. Okay. Let's try this fight with some defense. Alright. Sure. I'm running out of Ochoco cups because I haven't been playing multiplayer. Could try some multiplayer. Kukai, not satisfied with mere classroom learning, embarked on numerous pilgrimages in search of enlightenment. To wander alone in a world populated by yokai, one must possess the skills to protect oneself. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Well, we start very close, it seems. On my knee as I buff myself. Let's go. Okay. Oh no, you staggered. It's not gonna work for you. Never go up against someone who can't stagger.
Never go in against a guy when death is on the line.
Is he receiving, like... He does not seem that hard this time, so far. He just seems like a rebel. But then again, I've been massively butt-fucked before. This fight is takeable with brute form. Plus... that because his bird attack clipped me. Try it. So much less confident with fists now. Because I'm like, I'm trying to incorporate something in a different that I can't easily switch to. And then once I switch to that other stance, like my other abilities are not available to me. My normal attack combo. Right. Not what I meant to do there at all. Just kill me. Kill me, please. Thank you. It's weird how I went through a whole phase where I'm like, oh yeah, fists are where it's at, man. And then I just fisted through the whole game. And then now I'm like, Dachi Moonlit Snow is kind of working out really well, so. Okay, he's going to open up with a burst cannon. Oh, no. He's going to change his attack to one time I'm actually ready for it. He does have the difficulty buff. I got to remember that. There we go.
Oh.
stays relatively near him. I'd like to get that faster key recovery. That somehow didn't hit you. Like, I cut right through you. Okay, now I got it. It's weird that you, like, enchanted his weapon with fire, but then you got, like, a fire bird. Stop. Wait, nope. And he's using water attack. Gotta heal. Alright, I landed those hits at least, even if he guarded them. That hurt. Power through my attack. Okay, come on. Stop it! Mom, he's touching me! Mom, tell him to stop touching me! Okay, I missed those hits. I like that, like, fire attack that he's got on his Guardian Spirit. I kinda want that. I wonder what type it is. Probably like arrow or something. I don't know what kind of buff that is. I don't recognize those buffs at all. Not have my health left, but then neither does he. Stop it. I'm gonna run around. Oh, really? Really? That attack will just melt me. Like, I've dodged in through that before. But then maybe it's like his second cycle around. I don't know. That was really fucking suck, dude. Alright, well, that was a complete waste of yokai for me. And I'm in low stance for literally no reason. Stop it. Dude, I don't like it when he's decided like he's just gonna power through all my attacks. Like, I'll stagger sometimes. Oh, and I'll just grapple you, too. You know, the more I look around online, the more I realize I'm not the only one who uses, like, Gozuki as much as you. People think, oh yeah, Gozuki. Damn fucking Gozuki. Apparently it's not an unpopular... I don't feel like this is going great. There we go. Yeah, I'm out of your talent. Really does not want to grant me your regeneration buff because it's not connecting. Against a yokai it'll work, but against a human enemy that'll block me, this isn't working. There we go, now I got it. Okay, all of a sudden I'm like, I'm gonna try something else and it just stops working. All of a sudden. God. Oh my god, don't shit. Does he have a stomp buff too? Okay, almost would have had that, but I have to land all three hits. Does it give him like a geyser stomp or something? That would actually be kind of cool to get. Oh, I only hit with one of those. Stop. Stop. Thank you for the help. He's busted. Stop.
Oh my god.
Go away. Oh no. Good man. Tracking is way too good for that. I have one more heal. Oh my god, the fucking geyser thing over here. Where's the fucking warning that that's gonna pop up? That just seems fucking random. It's probably as a result of one of his buffs, but I don't know the logic of the buff. I don't understand when it activates. I don't know why I should know when it activates. You What's also frustrating is that all of this getting my shit kicked in doesn't earn me a goddamn thing in terms of Stone of Penance progress. I could at least be grinding Stone of Penance if it has anything to do with damage I take or damage I deal, but evidently it doesn't. Which is supremely fucking frustrating. Honestly, I'm just kind of preoccupied with making like a Shuten Doji guild build. Not that's going to help me in this fight at all, but just a thought I have. Can I also say again that the split staff is a really dumb fucking weapon? I'd have strongly preferred nunchucks. Strongly have preferred nunchucks. Nunchucks are so much more interesting and realistic. There is such a thing as a three-part staff. That is a thing. But it's not a transforming weapon. It is just something that you fight with. In three parts chained together. That's a thing. But split staff is not that. This is a completely different fucking fantasy weapon. What he's got here. I'd also much have preferred it if the switch glaive was just a scythe. Like, you want to keep your trance. I get the whole anime aspect I was talking about earlier. I'm not getting that vibe from this. I'd rather just have a fucking. I'd rather just have a fucking scythe than some stupid transforming scythe. And I'd rather just have a three-part staff or nunchucks, than some stupid amalgam between the two, you know? Either give me a staff to fight with, oh, that's too close to a spear, then just give me a fucking three-part staff. Three-part staff, I'm just expressing right now my aesthetic frustration with the weapon in question. Part of my reason for that is that, you know, he's fighting with a staff, but then at any moment it can just detach and do some crazy shit. It's like he's fighting with Ivy's weapon from fucking Soul Calibur. I'm not gonna get this guy in 6 minutes. I'll give it one more shot. I wish they could just like swirl and snow you to death, but you lost the power through my back. I didn't like it. Okay. Should I just like be spamming swirling snow on you? Because that's the feeling I got. So if at any point you decide to power through and use your Guardian Spirit skill, I just die. Alright. I was trying to dodge out of that as well, you know.
Oh.
back. I can take some of the hit. It really just seems like I gotta spam throw and throw on him. Cause he's got stamina, he just does not have a lot of stamina. Okay, so I can't block that. I saw two ticks of damage there. Apparently, I cannot block that attack. I don't know how I've survived it so many fucking times, other than dodging around it. But now it seems apparent to me I just got a swirling snow with me to death. Yeah, you can just kill me there.